We have lots of conversations about that stuff, and they're very aware. And thankfully, they're growing up in a community that is would never put up with any of those things. And it's very important to me that they see it from a young age, that they know what's going on, and also that they have hope, right? And so, yeah, we definitely have conversations about those kinds of things all the time.